Growing up, I lived in lots of different parts of the world. It was really fascinating to be exposed to all these different cultures. One thing that does stand out is there was a split along economic lines. It influenced my view of the world. I became really interested in making things, in building things, which evolved into this passion and this career in creating new technologies that can help everyone. Car. With CoJumper, we were working with children that are blind or have low sight to create a physical programming language that you can experience and manipulate with your hands. I could see how a little bit of technology goes a long way and can have this really transformative effect in someone's life. I started looking at what to work on next. With Microsoft Premonition, I was just so taken aback by the scale of this vision. To create an early warning system for diseases through mosquito research, we'll be able to zoom in at the genetic level to give us this new data stream of the ecosystem, detect when changes happen, to understand where new diseases are emerging. We built this lab where we can recreate an environment anywhere in the world, release the mosquitoes to develop our robotic devices before we put them out into the environment. It's like AI is the brain. We're giving it a new set of eyes. These new data streams are going to completely change the way that we approach making things. We'll see increasing examples of AI being used to solve fundamental human problems. How do we find clean water? How to stay healthy? How to grow food? That's going to change people's perception about the power of AI as a force of good, to see people's lives become better through technology that I helped build. I live for those moments.